Yo, what's up guys? So today I will show you how to add a seed animation in Roblox Studio, like this, this, or even this. Before the video starts, please click the like and subscribe button. If you have pressed the subscribe button, let's get start to the video. The first thing you do is definitely have a chair. Add seed in the workspace, anchor, and rescale the seat until it fits on the chair. Add script and animation in the seat. You can just copy the script in the description. Now we can create the sitting animation. Nah, just rotate and rescale the seat.